Hey, I never agreed to join.
Oh, wow, Sayori, who's your friend?
He's our club's newest member.
That's not set in stone.
This is Monica, Yuri, and Atsuki. And you already know me. Welcome to our meeting. Are you into reading? No need for being coy. We'll improve your uptake. Have a freaking cupcake. Unless you bring a boy. Time to write some poems. Don't be scared to show them. The festival stays away. You could help with baking. Or with better making. And I'll walk home alone today. Maybe we're friends. Maybe we're more. How can he love a simple girl next door? I'm just not the type he's looking for. Hey, Sayori, you doing okay? I'm having a difficult day. I'd say you seem pretty lonely.
I wish I could make her grin. All she wants are things back the way they've been.
She's depressed and stressed and she's feeling blue. So I don't want Sayori hanging around. Club.
Wait, what happened to
Sayori? Oh, there's no one here named that.
Manga is my passion. Don't you dare fashion the writing companies. Maybe you should borrow these until tomorrow. Were you looking up my dress?
Let's go read a story.
What about
Sayori? Let's talk about me instead.
I've been learning piano and dissing soprano, and I can't get you out of my head. Can't look away, can't have a blush. It's sharp as a knife and twice the rush.
Yo, there's something I think you should know. I've never seen Yuri so vain and chill and still kind of sweaty.
And I don't mind cutting to the chase. I'm in love with you and your gorgeous face.
That's a sin to which I can't allow. So my dear friend Yuri is getting in the boy now.
Just Monica, just Monica, just Monica. Sayori? You're still in the literature club?
Of course! I'm the president after all!
Well, Sayori, who's your friend?
He's our newest member!
I'm guessing that's not set in stone.
This time, I think it is.
Why don't you join us? I was just getting Natsuki here into my favorite horror novel.
Hey, it's not like I like it or anything.
So, are you walking home with anyone after this?
Just my friend Sayori.